8 years later, new DNA evidence sheds doubt on Nick Gleason's involvement in the grisly murders that shocked a sleepy Western Quebec community. Gleason was found guilty of 5 counts of first-degree murder and earned a life sentence.
To call in Stacy.
Stop talking for like a minute. Jesus, I can't believe anyone would want to set us up. You're the worst. Oh my God.
There's someone in the cottage. He got Aaron and Katie.